Good morning, Pasadena! Okay, fine. Good evening, Pasadena! You can tell I just woke up. I'm a retired guy, so I can sleep a little late. I don't know where my probation officer is. Sergeant Thompson! All right, on three, we need to get Sergeant Thompson out here. On three, say, Sergeant Thompson, get out here. You ready? One, two, three. Sergeant Thompson! Oh, I don't think he heard. I think you guys are a little on quiet. Let's once again, on three, as loud as you can, Sergeant Thompson, get out here. Okay, one, two, three. Sergeant Thompson, get out here! All right, yeah!
Give me 1 minute, I gotta deal with an issue.
He is an issue. But as we deal with the issues, we're gonna keep on going. Do we know why we're here tonight? To light the tree, right? We're gonna have a good time, a fantastic time. This is jolly guy that's gonna be coming down here pretty soon. And
Right.
Yeah.
Hi, sir.
Hey, how you doing, sir?
One more time, I'm coming.
And as soon as he gets back here, yeah, all right.
You know. All right, Pasadena.
You know.
I'm gonna tell you guys right now. If you don't make no noise, we're going home. All right. That's just how it's gonna be.
All right.
Here we go. I'm gonna say, "What's up, Pasadena?" You're gonna make all the noise that you can and wake up everybody. I don't care. On three, one. Watch this. Good evening, Pasadena.
Woo-hoo! Yeah. Whoa, yeah.
Welcome
like
to
that.
The annual tree lighting, the official city's tree.
That's right.
And you guys are going to be part of history because you're here and somebody is not here.
That's right.
Sorry.
That's right.
Now, we got a good show here tonight, a very good show because
fantastic show.
You have two of the best MCs in the world. The retired lieutenant, Rodney D. Wallace! Oh,
yeah,
that's
yeah,
all
yeah,
you
yeah,
get?
Yeah, yeah, come on now.
Hey,
come
is
on
that
now.
All you get? Is that
come
all
on
you
now.
Get? Okay, wait,
come on
no,
now.
No. I'm gonna try that again.
I want to hear it,
All right. You guys have the best MCs in the city of Pasadena.
The best.
Retired Lieutenant Rodney D. Wallace!
Yeah. Pump it up.
There we go.
Yeah.
And if you guys don't know, he's a product of Pasadena, went to that school by the freeway.
John Muir
High School.
Mustangs!
All you Mustangs, make some noise. Where's the Mustangs
all
at?
All right.
But hey. I understand. PHS is in the house, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait a minute. And I understand that Marshall might be in the house.
Marshall may be in the house, yeah.
Okay.
All right.
And
there's some Vikings around here, I believe.
Are we ready?
Yeah. All right. Hey, you heard about me. My partner is Glenn C. Sergeant Glenn C., soon to be retired, Thompson!
What? Hang on, mistletoe. I'm gonna
Keep your day job, bro.
You're jealous.
Yeah.
Well, I understand.
There's a jolly guy that wants to come down here.
Oh, is it?
That's what I heard. Do you guys want to see the jolly guy?
Oh, no. Oh, they don't want to see no jolly guy.
It doesn't sound like you do.
They don't want to see a jolly guy.
Do you want to see the jolly guy?
No. Do you really want to see the jolly guy? All right. On three, when I say Santa, you say Claus. Santa. We want Santa. You want... Thank you. Somebody got me.
All right, now, here we go. Now, pump it up. Say, where are you, Santa Claus? On three. One, two, three.
No,
gotta
I think...
Gotta be louder than that. Come on,
where
now.
Are you, Santa Claus? On three. One, two, three. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Sing it with us.
Now. Here comes Santa Claus.
I can't hear you. Come on. Do you want Santa? We want Santa. We want Santa.
Loud and proud.
Santa, pump it up.
We want Santa.
Pump it up.
We want Santa.
Pump it up. Yeah. Woo-hoo. Yeah.
Santa Claus, welcome to the great North Pole of Pasadena.
Oh, thank you very much. Can I borrow this?
You sure can.
All right. And can we bring that microphone over here? Just, how are you doing? Well, I just thought I'd check to see how much Christmas spirit. They've done such a good job. There must be a lot of it. I'm going to hand this to you. This is my elf Oddball. Everybody say, hi, Oddball. All right, here we go. I say Merry, you say Christmas. Merry.
Christmas.
Merry.
Christmas.
I say jingle, you say bells. Jingle.
Bells.
Jingle.
Bells.
Not bad. What do you think, Oddball?
Could be better.
All right. Well, let's try. I say happy, you say holidays. Happy.
Holidays.
Happy.
Holidays.
I say Feliz, you say Navidad. Feliz.
Navidad.
Feliz.
Navidad.
That's pretty good. All right. The roof. The roof. The reindeer on the roof.
The roof. The reindeer on the roof.
You better go to bed if you want your presents.
You better go to bed if you want your presents.
Pretty good. The roof. The roof. The penguins are on the roof.
The roof. The penguins are on the roof?
That doesn't make sense. They're from the South Pole.
That doesn't make sense. They're from the South Pole.
Hey.
Hey.
Ho.
Ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
When I say who loves Christmas, you say we do. Who loves Christmas?
We do.
Who loves Christmas?
We do.
All right, well done. I think we need to do a song. What do you think?
I think that's a good idea.
All right. Maybe Jingle Bells?
Yeah.
You like that song, Jingle Bells? Did you know that it was written for Thanksgiving? It wasn't written for Christmas. And jingle bells are very important. Can I borrow your jingle bells for a second? Because if you were on a sleigh and two sleighs were coming at each other and it was soft snow and no traffic lights, this was how you knew that there was another sleigh coming towards you. And so you always wanted to have some jingle bells on your sleigh. Here we go. And I want you to sing with me, and we're going to do all the verses, because Santa's old-fashioned. Here we go. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Ho, 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 bells on bobtail ring.
Shake the bells.
Making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago. The story I must tell.
Must tell.
I went out to the snow.
The snow.
And on my back I fell.
I fell.
The gent was riding by in a one-horse open sleigh. He laughed as there I sprawling lie. But quickly drove away. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride.
A ride.
And soon Miss Fanny Bryce was seated by my side.
My side.
The horse was lean and lank. Misfortune seemed its lot. We got into a drifted bank and then we got upsot. Upsot. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Now the time is right. Go to it while you're young. Take the girls tonight and sing this sleighing song. Just get a bobtail bay to 40 at its speed. Hitch it to a one-horse sleigh and crack, you'll take the lead. Here we go. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride. Everybody with me. In a one-horse open sleigh! Yeah. Now, I think we need to do that song. It's on the tip of my nose.
About the mutant reindeer?
It's about reindeer. Oh, that's it. That's right. Will you help me with this song? Will you kids help me with this song? Will the helicopter help me with this song?
Woo!
All right, here we go. You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid und Dunder und Blixen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all, bum, 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 bum. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, reindeer had a very shiny nose like a light bulb. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows
like that light bulb.
All of the other reindeer,
reindeer
used to laugh and call him names
like Pinocchio.
You never saw it. Poor Rudolph playing in any reindeer games
like Monopoly.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, ho, 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 Rudolph with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee,
glee, glee, glee,
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer,
reindeer,
you'll go down in history. Bum, bum, bum.
Show off.
Now, was I out of tune? Go ahead, hit me with a hammer. Here you go. All right, now I'm in tune. All right, so how many of you would like to take a picture with Santa? Well, I'm going to go right over to there, to that chair over there, and we're going to take pictures with Santa. Does that sound good?
Yeah!
And then we're going to come back and do the tree lighting. Is that right? Excellent. All right, so I'm going to go over there, and we'll take some photos, and then we'll come back here, and then who knows what will happen. Give yourselves a round of applause.
Woo!
Applause for the claws. And I say Merry, you say Christmas. Merry.
Christmas.
Merry.
Christmas.
I say jingle, you say bells. Jingle.
Bells.
Jingle.
Bells.
Ho, 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 away we go.
Woo!
All right, this is mine. Santa Claus, come on now, wake up! Wake up!
Hey, somehow or another, this crowd seems like they sleep.
You know what? I know that you guys are a little wet, but it's okay. Because it's now time for us to warm it up. So let's warm it up a little bit, all right? Let's hear you out there. Now we're gonna have a lot of people performing for tonight.
A lot of who?
A lot of peoples. A lot of peoples.
See, that's at PUSD, John Muir Education. Peoples.
All right. A lot peoples. Of people performing tonight.
Peoples. See, I'm an LA right. Unify guy. We say people.
A lot of people performing tonight.
Folks. Folks.
And we're going to need you guys to cheer them on.
They need cheers.
Okay, they're going to need you to cheer them
they
on.
They need cheers.
Are we ready?
And all now, right. Coming to the stage.
Coming
you
to
know
the
what?
Stage.
Since you are kind of familiar with this crew, I'll have you introduce them.
We talking about
mistletoe.
The Stangs. And they're going to be coming out here at the Mustang Choir. Mustang Choir. Under the leadership of Cassandra Franklin.
Do-do-do-do.
They're going to go ahead and break it down for you. The only way Mustangs can do
As I search around a tree. Oh.
Just tell him to move. Just tell him to move.
All right. All right, one more time. John Mueller!
So delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
It doesn't show signs of stopping.
And I brought some corn for popping. And the lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, oh, I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Very slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Side. We're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. To face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. Walking unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Thank you.
dreams. Don't give up and don't give in, although it seems you never win. You will always pass the test as long as you keep your head to the sky. You can win as long as you keep your head to the sky. Be optimistic.
You know, you can't leave him alone for a second. How did you like John Muir? Come on now, let him know. Let him know.
Hey, I don't care. They were bomb. Oh, my gosh.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I want to tell you, I want to stop for a moment here and just tell you. In the back, we have fire department.
Who?
The fire department. They're doing a spark of love.
Not the police.
Not the police. It's the fire department. Doing a spark of love. So if you brought an unwrapped toy, they have a box back there. Take it back there and help them to help some of those young people who may not be able to get Christmas any other way.
Absolutely. Spark
of love.
So
if you have an unwrapped gift, take it back there to the fire department and they will... Somebody ate, I guess. Ooh, I don't know.
Sorry.
Anyway, fire department in the back.
Ooh, lunch.
And they will collect your toys. We thank you.
I am
for
so
those
sorry.
Have already brought and dropped in, we thank you.
Absolutely.
Now, ladies and gentlemen.
But you know what?
What is that?
John Muir was tight.
They were.
Yeah,
they were.
One more time.
They were.
Hey, and listen up, folks. I got a couple of announcements. If you parked on the streets, your cars are going to get towed. I'm just joking. No, really. You guys should be okay because usually the parking ends at 5 o'clock p.m. But I'm going to tell you guys, always read the signs.
Yes.
Okay? Because there's some that says to 8 o'clock. And if you get a ticket, I can't write it off because they're parking tickets. Thank you very much.
All right.
Sorry.
All right. To give equal time.
Equal time.
Well, going to give time.
Time.
We're going to have Kevin
Robles.
From Pasadena
High School. One more time. Kevin Robles.
Kevin Robles.
From Pasadena High School.
Pasadena High School. Is that all Kevin gets?
No. Hold on, Kevin, don't come yet. Kevin, don't come yet.
Kevin, wait a minute.
You don't come until we tell you to.
We gotta get them pumped up for you, man. You know what I'm saying? Come on. Come on now. This is for Kevin Robles. He's going to do a solo act, a solo dance. So you guys really
And what school is he going to represent? No. What school is he going to represent? PHS. So without further ado, let's bring to the stage Kevin Robles. Ow! I saw him last year. He's good. Woo.
Kevin Robles from
PHS.
Yeah.
I guess the John Muir people can't say PHS. Those are the three letters of the alphabet they didn't really remember. PHS.
Kevin Robles. Give him, pump it up. Give it to him again. He did an awesome job.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, I, J, K, L, M, N, O. Q-R-S. Oh, you said S. I got it. All right. One more time. Give it up to Kevin Robles.
Yeah.
And that takes a lot of heart to come out here in front of these 16,000 people. You guys don't realize there's 16,000 people out here. I count on every last one of you. And don't forget, Santa Claus is over there. He want to take pictures for your children.
That's right.
So let's make sure we pay good money for him. Y'all go take a picture.
Take a picture for Santa Claus. We're keeping it going here, people.
We are keeping it going. Norma Coombs is next.
Norma Coombs. What?
Hey, now who are they under the direction of?
You guys know something about Norma Coombs?
Woo! Hey, as soon as we said Norma Coombs, they woke up.
You think you know Norma Coombs, but wait till they do that thing tonight.
All right.
Norma Coombs.
When I say
Work
Norma.
It out. Down there.
All right. They got like a 300 voice choir about to come to the stage.
here we go. Let me move this out your way. 300 voices. You know how you like go to those big events? Like 16,000 voice choir? Well, Pasadena got their version of the 16 voice choir.
All right.
Because the light treats on my face that way. All right, here we go.
Norma Coombs!
Ladies and gentlemen, Norma Coombs!
I love her. I love her. I love her. I see, what's his name? I see, the cafeteria.
He said no.
I saw her.
Thank you.
What? What?
What?
Yes!
Norma Coombs! Woo-hoo! Oh my goodness. Wow. People all over the world, yeah, yeah. Join hands. Get on the love train. Love train. Everybody say, give it up one more time for this great school, Norma Coombs. Woohoo! Wow. They took an old school song, made it a Y2K 2019. Awesome job, Norma Coombs. I told you it's a 1600 voice choir. Woo! Good job, Norma Coombs. Turn around. One more time, Norma Coombs. Hey, and just for you guys, for the record here, as I'm leaving Pasadena PD in like 21 days, I have someone I want you guys to get to see. Kavanaugh Thompson, Officer Thompson. Where's Officer Thompson? Come on over, Officer Thompson. Everyone, let's give a big round of applause to Officer Kavanaugh Thompson. And yes, this is my son, and I am leaving him in your hand. So now, even though I might be gone, I'm still here because he's going to take care of you. You got anything?
Well, we know who would a good-looking one in the family. Glad he took after his mama.
He just mad because he older than his birthdays.
I just want to say hello to everyone. I look forward to seeing your faces for my next 30 years, just like my dad here. Enjoy the rest of the evening. Thank you.
All right, listen, we have another actor.
All right, yeah. Hey, now listen, 6 o'clock is when we going to light the tree.
We're going to light the tree at 6.
So we got one more group that's going to come.
Yeah. There's a lot of you kids here that haven't written your letters to Santa Claus.
They haven't.
I was told that the Junior Chamber of Commerce over there in the white booth, in one of the booths through the white tarp, has a letter reading area. And you could go over letter writing areas.
Whew. PUSD at its best.
Letter writing area over there. So you can write your letters to Santa Claus, the Junior Chamber of Commerce. All straight on over there. Their booth with the white tarp. Of course, all of them have white tarps, so you'll figure it out.
Absolutely. Now, hey, for safety purposes, this aisle right here, we got to keep it open.
Yeah, got to keep that aisle open.
You got to keep that aisle open, and that's per the fire department. I got to keep that open. Other thing is the rope area, we cannot have anybody sitting on the stage because our last group will take up the whole stage.
That's
some drum people.
Definitely.
Yes. All right. You guys having a good time yet?
No.
Oh, no. Whoa.
You guys fall asleep on us? Fall asleep.
Are you guys having a good time yet?
Yeah.
All right. I think the next group is ready. Is the next group ready?
Wait, stand by.
This guy right here been changing everything. Oh, the mayor's coming?
The mayor.
Okay.
All right.
We forgot the main purpose of this.
Yeah.
Now, we didn't forget.
This next person that's going to come up is going to bust a move for you.
Oh, without a doubt.
Yeah.
Stop spreading the news.
So, without further ado, we're introducing your mayor, Terry Tornay.
Mayor Tornay, give it up. Oh, hold on. No.
Wait,
no,
wait,
go back.
Wait.
Go back.
Just a minute.
Now, listen here, folks.
Hold on.
That would be okay for me or the retired lieutenant, but we're talking about the person that runs the city of Pasadena. One more time, let's hear it for our mayor,
Terry
Tornay!
Pop it up!
There we go.
All right, now. Well, good evening. So I think we need to congratulate the Department of Human Services and all the people that work so hard to put this on. particularly for stopping the rain. So let's give them a big round of applause. They promised me that there would be no rain, and they kept their promise. The other thing that I want to say about tonight is that everybody knows that Pasadena is a special place on January 1st. We've got this big parade. We've got a big football game. Everybody loves the parade and the football. Has anybody here been to the parade? Yeah. But what people don't realize about Pasadena is how much talent we have, what talented kids we have. You've seen some of them. And we also have talented retired cops, it turns out. But I really would like to acknowledge all, you've seen part of the entertainment. There's going to, after we light the tree up, there's going to be a lot more entertainment. But I really would like to acknowledge all these young people and the excitement that was happening on the other side of City Hall as they're assembling, getting ready to come out here, is really almost as entertaining as what you're seeing in front of you. And to see the enthusiasm and the excitement, not just in the parents that are waving to the kids, but in the kids themselves, is really a great part of what makes Pasadena such a wonderful place to be at this time of year. So I would like to give another big round of applause for all of the entertainment here tonight, all the participants. And at least some round of applause for the parents of the entertainers. I would also like to thank Santa, who's done a big job for us and who'll be back. I would like to say that we have the best Santa in the whole San Gabriel Valley, maybe all of Los Angeles. And so I'd like to give Santa one more round of applause as well.
So Santa's already up here. You think we can probably do it ahead of time? Dolores?
We got about 6 minutes. Can you vamp for 6 minutes?
We want to wait, or we want to do it now?
The next group is about 10 minutes, so we'll be late. So
yeah, let's go ahead and do it. If you guys want the lights, if you guys want the tree lit, make some noise! Well, if I can't get you pumped up, maybe the young guy can.
All right, now, here's Santa. All right.
Okay, so.
Wait a minute.
You go ahead, right here, Santa.
Are those on?
You can take this one, Santa. Yeah, I'll put it up for you because he's short.
Right.
You
know. Yeah.
There you go.
Mayor, did you want to join me over here? Or?
I say Merry, you say Christmas. Merry.
Really?
Oh, come on.
Let's try that again. I say Merry, you say Christmas. Merry. Merry. I say jingle, you say bells. Jingle.
Bell.
Jingle.
Bell.
All right, are we ready to light this tree? Mayor? Oh, hang on a second. We're going to do a countdown. We're going to practice. All right, Mayor.
I just would also like to say that the people that put this tree up from our Department of Public Works, they've been working on this for a couple of days. And when you see it, I mean, you can see it already, what a beautiful tree it is. But when you see it illuminated, you'll appreciate all the hard work that they've done. So now what we're going to do is we're going to count down.
We're going to practice first.
We're going to practice first?
How much practice? This is a practice, Santa?
All right.
Santa wants to practice.
Practice run.
All right, we're going to practice. So what's going to happen is we're going to count down, and then we're going to yell Merry Christmas, and then light that tree. Are you ready? All right, so let's practice. This is just practice. Don't light it yet. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Merry Christmas! Light that tree! Okay, everybody ready?
This is for real?
All right. Mayor, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, here we go. 1,999.
Yeah! We'll get there!
All right, here we go. 5. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Merry Christmas! Light that tree!
Yeah! Yeah!
All right, everybody, sing with me. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Yeah. Give yourselves a round of applause, Pasadena!
Yes, yes!
And I have some good news for you. Most of you are on the nice list. So give
Most?
Yourselves a round of applause.
All right.
Merry Christmas!
All right.
I guess you guys are back in work.
So I'm going to go back over to my chair and do some photos. You want to take some photos with Santa? All right, I'll see you over there. Merry Christmas. And by the way, I just want to remind you, Christmas is about giving, not getting.
Yes.
So do something nice for somebody between now and Christmas Eve. Can you do that? And if you can do it in secret, so much the better. Everybody got that? Merry Christmas.
All right. You ready for another act?
Are you ready? Man, this thing is too high. All you tall people. Thank you.
I told you. What'd I tell you? Take after his mama.
He's just jealous.
Thank goodness.
He's just jealous. Yeah. But anyway, now let's get this show back on the road.
Get this show back on the road.
Show back on the road.
It is time. It is time for the Open Call Performing Arts Group. Come on down. What you need? What you need? You need the mics up? Wow, here we go.
This is
key grips. What? There you go. You get them and knock something over. See? That's what happens when you get somebody that doesn't know about the job. Goodness gracious.
Two-person stage crew. Are you moving the mics? You want to take a mic over there? You want them out the way? Oh.
They didn't know up here? Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Are we good? Okay, all right. Again, Open Call Performing Arts. Under the direction of Jessica Z or Zai. Give him a hand. Come on, pump it up for him. All right.
Chocolate.
because this group is going to be down there.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, let's give them a hand. They did a lot. It's little kids. That young man there, hey, I'd like to borrow that vest, dude. He was awesome. He's smooth. He's right on target. No, they leave them where they are. Leave them where they are. All right, our next group.
He got it.
All right, we got the rookie. Let's see, the rookie.
Can I have a chance, please?
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Can you guys give me 2 minutes to talk? Thanks.
Go ahead.
Appreciate it.
Go ahead.
All right, so the next group that we have coming up is the Jackie Robinson Center Dance Group under the direction of Miss D. Grease.
See, he didn't even get it right. This is forever young, people. Forever young. Pump it up. Pump it up. Forever young.
Somebody lied.
All right. Forever young. I got an application in, but they haven't accepted mine.
They said forever young.
What you trying to say, ho? All right.
All right.
Forever young.
Yeah. Give it up.
Come through. All I want for after seeing that. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Forever young.
Yeah. You're not going to make it.
Y'all youngsters don't understand that.
You're not going to make it. You can keep your application. Not going to make it.
All right.
It's all right. They look great. Give it up one more time for Forever Young. One more time, Forever Young.
And that's not you, Mr. Wallace.
That doesn't include you, sir.
It always includes me.
All I have
we're gonna keep it going
Christmas.
On now.
Can we keep it going?
We're gonna keep it going on.
Can we keep it going?
Keep it going on.
How y'all feeling out there? Y'all good? Y'all good? Oh, no, 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 no.
This side is quiet. They're very quiet.
This side over here is super quiet.
Super quiet.
Super quiet.
Too loud cheering right here. I see you with your bells.
Right. See, these are the church sisters right here. You can tell. Well, I see you standing there. Yeah.
All right, here we go.
All right, here we go.
Let's get a little outspoken today.
Outspoken. Wow.
Outspoken coming to the stage.
And now coming to the stage is
Outspoken.
Give it up for Outspoken. Come on, give him a cheer.
Under the direction of Jasmine Farrell.
I think you guys might want to cheer for them, or they might come out there and be outspoken.
Outspoken. All right, now.
It's about to go down. It's about to go down. It's about to go down. It's about to go down.
Have yourself. Make the Yuletide gay. Said from now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as the golden days, happy golden days of
yore. It's about to go down. To go down.
And your shining star above the high just gone. I said, have yourself a merry little Christmas. Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
It's about to go down. It's about to go down. It's about to go down. It's about to go down.
That's it. That's it. No. One more time. We want more.
We want
more.
What's up with that?
We.
Come on.
The boy gonna need some Ben Gay in the morning.
Now that's all?
Yeah. Hey, trust me, that's it. That's it.
Wow. And that's so jacked up. I thought we were better than that.
Yeah. He know you best. So what's that saying?
Oh, man. Okay. Go ahead, son.
All right. We keep it on now.
Keep it moving. All right. Keep it moving.
We have Adventures Cheer and Dance.
Woo!
What? Adventures Cheer and Dance. Under the direction of Crystal Amaya. All right, now. Oh, they're so cute. Come on, pump it up for them. Let them know you're here. Let them know you support them. Come on now. All right. Yeah. And they're still coming. I love it. Ding, 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 ding. And they're still coming. All right, all right. Yeah. Well, and they're still coming. Hey, parents and family, I should hear you loud and clear out there. Come on, we have these young people out here getting ready to go ahead and dance for you.
I like the color coordination they got going
on. I'm loving it.
Look at them. This is the 6,000-piece dance group. Look at Forever Young just coming out, just disturbing the group. Hey, Forever Young, I see you guys just disturbing everything. No, you're not. You probably get kicked out of church, too, don't you? Because you're just loud.
Here we go.
All right. Let's give it up for these young people.
They're still coming.
Wow. There's a lot of them.
Man.
What program are they from?
I'm loving it.
Wow.
I love it.
Adventures. Everybody, this is the Adventures.
You gonna need steps?
It's an adventure just getting them out here.
You gonna need some of the steps?
This is like a full-time job tonight. It's a lot of kids out here, son.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Adventures. Give it up for them. Come on, let them know you're here.
You guys go back. Sit him that way. Sit him that way. Sit him that way.
Now it's going to be an adventure to get him out.
Yeah.
Let's give it up to the Adventures.
Adventures cheer and dance.
And I just learned that they're from 11 sites with the city, right? Where is Darrell? Darrell Walker, where are you?
They're from, what you guys, they're from.
He said they're from 11 different sites throughout the city.
Yeah, 11 different sites. Field, Madison, Jackson, McKinley,
LA High School,
Hamilton, Longfellow, Jefferson.
Right.
They're from everywhere.
Disneyland, Knott's Berry Farm, Universal Studios, City Walk, Old Town.
Man, oh man.
All right.
It's awesome.
And who we got coming next?
Who do we have coming next?
Who we have coming next?
We have, are you ready for this?
Hey, but I bet you this much.
What?
Has everyone taken a picture with Santa Claus?
Come on now. Picture with Santa Claus. You got the picture with Santa Claus.
Has everybody written their letters?
You got the letter writing station over there with Junior Chamber of Commerce. You got the Spark of Love with the fire department.
With our fire department, our brothers of the first responders.
Right, right,
Let's give it up to our fire department. Give it up to them.
Yeah.
Because I'm going to tell you guys, there's one thing about our brothers in the fire department. When they work, they work.
That's brothers and sisters.
That's right. Brothers and sisters of the fire department. When there's fires, like the recent fires, they work very hard.
Work hard.
We want to just throw our head, give it up to them,
yeah,
and tell them thank you for another great year.
Yeah, definitely.
And, of course, to the Pasadena Police Department, the best of police department in this side of the Mississippi and on the other side of the Mississippi, there is no other police department than Pasadena PD. Give it up.
Yeah.
We got our retired lieutenants who served like 85 years here in the department.
Wow.
Matter of fact, they got a rock named after him. It's called Bedrock.
You're laughing?
And then, of course, there's 31 years, and then we got 19. Almost 2 years.
All right, let's keep the show going.
Let's go!
We have Ballet Folklorico Nawatson.
Woo! Woo!
Y'all didn't think I could pronounce that, huh?
Give it up.
Ballet Folklorico Nawatson.
Do it again.
Under the direction of Juan Antonio Espina and Patty Medina from the Job Center.
All right. Let's give it up. They got some nice uniforms. I love it.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Próspero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Próspero año y felicidad.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
soy yo, hijo de sol. With a curl cup deep and buttermilk, and two eyes made out of gold.
Frosted snowman, he's a fairy tale they say. He was made of snow, but children know how he come to life one day.
There must have been some magic in there, all sick and deformed.
For when they place it on,
Folklorico now Watson. Yeah. All right, all right.
That's perfect. That's awesome.
All right. Come on, you guys are starting to peter out on us. Keep it up. Keep it up.
Don't go to sleep.
Don't go to sleep.
No sleeping.
We have still have. Oh,
listen.
Well, you know,
it's kind of dark.
I know.
And you can't see at
night. We're going to get through this. One word at a time. We got this.
P-U-S-D at its best.
It's okay, sir. It's going to be okay.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
There's no pictures on that
paper. I know you don't want to say it, but you got to do it. It's for the kids, sir.
For the kids, sir.
It's for the kids.
Ladies and gentlemen.
I can't believe you're about to say this right now.
Coming to entertain you right now.
Oh, my goodness.
Pasadena High School.
Oh, my God.
What?
He said the word.
What? He said it.
Yes.
He said it.
That is.
So you did learn all your alphabets.
Pasadena High.
It's going to be okay.
Pasadena High School.
It's okay.
Learns dance orchestras.
Orchestra. Wow. Orchestra. He meant to say orchestra.
That had to be rough.
Under the direction of Lourdes Scholes, Coach Gabby, Coach Courtney, Coach Whitney.
They got like 18 coaches.
This is a hard part for me to say.
He didn't want to say it. He didn't want to say it.
But I've seen them several times, and they've got to be one of the best dance groups.
PHS, one of the best. That makes sense.
I'm not going to say they are the best, but they're one of the best.
It's safe to say they're better than Muir. Would you say they're better than Muir?
No, I will not say that.
Would you say they're better than your alma mater, sir?
Ladies and gentlemen, Pasadena Learns Orchestras.
Give it up, PHS!
Jingle bells swing.
One more time.
Give it up for PHS. Give it up for PHS. Go PHS. Go dogs. Go dogs. The red, the white, the black. Right there.
They know where it's
at.
Oh,
my goodness.
Go dog. Hi.
Go dog.
You know.
Nothing but the dog in you.
They were good.
Yes, they were.
That team there was pretty good.
What's the name of that team that just left, sir?
Those people were good.
No, they have a name.
Pasadena High School.
Yes!
Yes!
We got them to say it twice.
All right, now. Keeping it moving. Keeping it moving.
We're keeping it moving.
We have the Elements Dance Space.
Woo! Elements!
Give it up for Elements!
Dance Space. Under the direction of Bo.
Woo! Keep it going! Keep it going!
Keep it going!
All right, Elements! I see you, Elements. Notice what color they have on. It's the same color as that other group that just left.
Didn't they look like they got the same colors as PHS, sir?
Here we go.
I can see it. know you're rich in opportunities, and you're missing opportunities. I know you're rich in opportunities.
In V8, where I stay, they don't play. They'll tell you that to your face. Collard green candy and potato salad for your grub, better say your grace. Auntie Jean was kind of mean, but she had dreams. She used to sing like Tina Turner. She said, bring my wig and bring my dress, my highest shoe from a Sunday morning service.
Like, opportunities, and you're missing opportunities. I know you're rich in opportunities.
is my house.
The last though in your pocket. So bad like Michael, I know I'm still young, but I go stupid, stupid love like Cupid. I'm the drummer boy, so do, do. I'm the drummer boy, so do, do. I'm the drummer boy, so do, do. Yeah, I'm the drummer boy, so do, do. I'm the drummer boy, so do, do.
One more time, give it up!
Give it up!
Hey, DJ, play that last song real quick, just a little bit. Here we go.
Awesome.
Let's hear it for Elements.
I taught them everything they know.
I taught them the last dance steps. All right, now, before this next group come, and this is going to be the final group, let me tell you guys a little bit something about this group. They're from Pasadena.
Yeah.
They're from Wilson Middle School.
Yeah.
They're from a school that the district has decided to close.
Yeah.
That's okay. That's okay. Because they're going to come out here and show off tonight. Hey, folks, listen, listen, listen. On December 16th and December 18th, if you have never seen their productions, go to Wilson Middle School at 6:30, either December 16th or December 18th, and you're going to see an awesome show under the direction of Mr. Marvin Hatchett! Yeah, yeah,
yeah. All right, we need you to move back. If you got your feet on the curb or anything of that sort.
Yeah, we need you guys to, really to move back.
Move back.
Hey, another thing is, this is just a warning for you young people and for the
parents.
Folks who have
parents, yeah.
Are sensitive to hear to noise. This is a drum group.
This is drums.
They play loud.
It's going to be loud.
They turn things out.
Yeah, yeah.
And just to let you guys know, if you don't know, they went all the way to San Francisco. And they took first place and brought back the gold for Pasadena. We're talking about some young people here that have learned how to play drums for the very first time in middle school. And we are so proud of Wilson Middle School and this drum corps.
Wait,
as they come out, yes?
Yeah. You said they learn how to play drums, right?
Absolutely.
Not just beat on the drums, right?
No, they don't just beat a drum.
They know how to read music, right?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
They know the art of playing an instrument.
Right. And again, that young man that's in front, Marvin Hatchett, turn around and face the crowd. Give it up to Marvin Hatchett! And I think their principal is here. Where's Miss Tucker? Where's Miss Tucker? Come on out, Charlene.
All right.
This is the principal of Wilson Middle School, Miss Tucker, and she is another one that's responsible for these young people getting here, and they're going to perform for you tonight. So without further ado, we're going to turn the show over to Marvin Hatchett and the Wilson Drum Corps.
All right, y'all, I got a microphone today. We're gonna do something a little different. All right, we're gonna do a little different. Y'all put your hands together like this, come on. Put your hands together. We're gonna groove for a minute here, and then we're gonna get started. Here we go. One, two, three, and step, step, turn, turn, step, step, turn, turn, step, step, turn, turn, step, step. Give me my gate, gate, gate. All right. That was the hottest tenor rank right there. Watch my chord. Watch the steps there. We're going to try to fit, go all the way up, go all the way up. Now coming up, one, two, three, bring it down. Now coming up is our quads. Quads, where are you at, quads? Come on up, quads. Here they come. Give me my sway. Give me my sway, tenors. Here we go. Come on, quads. Give it up for the quads, y'all. They're right here. One, two, everybody laugh! Yeah! One, two, three, and down. Here we go, come on. Now, we're gonna bring our snares up. The snare rank. Y'all give it up for the snare rank. Come on in, snares. Show them who you are. Yeah. Here we go. One, two, everybody scream. One, two, three, and up. All right, here we go with the bases. The big guys over there, you see them on the steps? That's my bases right there. Bases, come on in, bases. Come on to the front. Faster. Now everybody bring it up one time. Here we go. One, two, everybody loud.
Hot. One more time. Wilson.
Is that it?
Middle school.
Wilson.
Middle school.
One more time, Marvin. Patrick.
December
16th, December 18th, you can see them again.
Wilson Middle School.
December 16th, December 18th.
Wilson Middle School, 6:30. 6:30 p.m.
Yeah. Hey,
come here, Marvin. Marvin, come here, quickly, come here.
That is him moving quick.
Yeah.
That was him moving quick.
I know. Hey, listen, folks. This, when you talk about a young man that has a heart for young people,
yeah.
This is the man. And I want you guys to know, his heart is in these young people because some of them have never played an instrument. And look at what they do now. And again, they went all the way to San Francisco and they won first place.
Yeah.
In several categories. First middle school ever from Pasadena to go that far and represent Pasadena well. So
that's
Marvin,
right.
My hat goes off to you.
That's right.
All right, now also, okay, they got a Disney trip that they're trying to do, and they got raffle tickets for sale. Please support Wilson Middle School. All right? And all the drummers have tickets as well.
All the drummers have tickets. All right?
So please support them. All right, folks, did you have a great time?
Yeah.
I want to say personally, Dolores, where are you? Come on up real quick. Dolores, where are you?
Dolores,
where are you?
Don't even try to hide,
hey,
Dolores.
Folks, don't leave yet. We got to give this young lady a round of applause. Where's Dolores? Dolores.
Oh, Dolores.
Where's Dolores? Dolores, I'm calling your name only one more time. Otherwise, I'm going to have units come look for you.
Do we need to call PD1 to come and light it up?
Where's Dolores? If you guys are near Dolores, please get her up here. I want Dolores and whoever has something to do with this to get up here now, quickly.
All right. While they're making their way.
I'll put it like this. If Dolores don't show up, I'm not showing up on Sunday.
That's right.
Where is she? Come here, Dolores. Come here. Hurry up. Get up here, girl.
All right.
Come on up here. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give this young lady, Dolores Mendoza, a round of applause. Okay, listen up.
Yeah.
She actually helped coordinate this, her and her team, but I'm going to tell you, without her, a lot of this wouldn't have happened tonight. And
that's
we
right.
wanted to say to you, good job as usual.
Awesome
thank
job.
Thank you very much.
Awesome job.
All right.
And I want to thank each of you. As I was looking around here, this has had to be close to one of the largest groups that says we've been doing this.
I think Junior brought them.
Huh?
Junior brought him? Yes.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Probably.
Because it wasn't your ugly butt.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen,
I hope
you had a fantastic time tonight. We did. We always have a good time. And then we had Junior Flip up here. Junior up here.
Wow. Let's give it up to Officer Thompson.
Officer Thompson!
Who you guys will now be seeing throughout the city. So he will now be the face of the police department handling this event. And as a retired Lieutenant Wallace, and in 21 days, he'll be retired Sergeant Thompson, will still be here.
We'll still be around.
But it's been a great time tonight, and we love you guys. And have a very safe Merry Christmas. And young people, just remember that Christmas is not about giving.
About getting,
but it's always about giving.
Yeah, see?
Man.
LA schools, you know, legal. You know.
Hey, son, you're not supposed to be on his side.
Yeah. All right. We hope you had a good time. It looks like most of the booths are shut down, so please be safe on your way home. Merry Christmas and have a happy new year. Take care. Peace.